One of the many questions that I get from my Houses Along the Stewartstown video is, do trains still run past these places? It's one that doesn't have a clear-cut yes or no answer. No, full-size trains do not run along these parts of the line. But as for the yes, while the Stewartstown Railroad does run full-size trains, the small York County Railroad in Pennsylvania only runs them up to the end of the restored Class 1 trackage. About a mile out from their station in Stewartstown, PA, the remainder of the 7.4-mile line, however, is accessible to motor cars, also known as speeders, which regularly traverse the remaining tracks to do maintenance or restoration at various places along the line. Once or twice per month during the spring and summer seasons, the railroad hosts New Freedom Specials, in which passengers pay to ride along in/with speeders along the entire 7.4 miles of track to New Freedom, PA, and return. Here, we'll go both on board via a GoPro and trackside as we see some of the more scenic parts of the line. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please visit BigJimVideo.com for more. You can visit my YouTube channel by clicking on the logo, or you can watch another video by clicking on the video link above.